Hi, my name is Noortje and I'm a third year bachelor student at the study Animal Sciences.
Was it clear for you to choose this program?
When I had to choose, I had a lot of doubts. I have a broad interest in all kinds of subjects, including archaeology, biology and animal sciences. But eventually I chose to study and I never regretted the choice.
Why did you choose eventually for animal sciences?
Eventually I found out that the interest especially lies in animals and the environment. So when I chose to study, I knew I was in the right place.
That is great to hear. What do you like about the program?
Well, there are a lot of fun courses about a lot of different subjects, but mostly I liked human and animal physiology, where we did some dissection on sharks or pigs, and I liked animal ecology, where we did the practicals outside of campus in the nature.
Talking about outside of campus, how is your life as a student in Wageningen?
Next to the study, there's the study association of veterinaries. Here you can see the theory in practice when you go to excursions to where you go on excursions to farms. Next to that, they also learn you some new qualities such as sheep shaving or cow judging. They also throw some awesome parties and have a lot of way to meet other students.
Talking about meeting students, do you also live in Wageningen?
I live in Wageningen in student housing together with 6 other people, of which also 5 study the same bachelor. We have a lot of fun and eat almost together every evening.
Any last remarks for our prospective students?
For the Dutch students, don't worry about the language, you will get used to it soon. And for all the other students, the WUR is a great opportunity to study and has a lot of opportunities to make the best out of yourself. Good luck with choosing.